expecting these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. 2-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Diamonds, of course. I should have guessed. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there.
Quedad por aquí. Get it to Padillo!
Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Muchas caras nuevas por aquí. Usted es el primer.
Scanner. The tool we took from head of cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you.
another way out.
Help yourself.
know me old China plate. I've got a minor major wardrobe malfunction developing out here on the Costa del kind of music. Don't ask for details, it ain't pretty. We need some fresh merch flown over ASAP. I figured you'd be the one to make it happen. Well, if you can bear to have that on your conscience, so be it. I'll go be the messenger. Ta-ra.
Table games, slot machines, and the premier racebook. There's always something to get into and find what you love. Money.
Is your wallet safe?
Yes, it's in my pocket.
I feel like people are staring at us.
Just enjoy yourself, Kara. It's fine.
That was your peak, Julie.
One pint of that strong beer, and you're anyone's.
Oh, yeah!
Alex say?
Yes, it's in my pocket.
Kill him before he screams! I'll cry when I'm done.
It's fine.
Takes second. Number two takes third. Five minutes till post.
Nice to see you again.